Yo, YouTube, it's your boy, Youngstan, back at it again with another reaction video, man. Y'all was already know what's popping, gang. So yeah, man, you feel me? We're back with another reaction video, man. So today, man, y'all seen the title. We got X in the building, you feel me? Featuring, who that is? It said, I don't know who that is, you feel me? I don't know who that is, but hey, man, we got X in the building, man. Before I even start this video, though, RIP to X, you feel me? I'm not going to say I used to fuck with him or listen to his music. I listened to a couple of his songs, I ain't going to lie, because he was popping. Look at me, I listened to that song. I had it in my playlist, you feel me? But, hey, though, he started to change his life, though. Whoever, that nigga that killed, that shot X, bro, like, it's F you, though. I ain't going to lie, because you did that boy wrong at the right, like, at the wrong time, because the dude... He was low. The dude was low key about to change his life. You see, like, Annie Lee Chopper doing right now. So that's a positive thing. And X was doing exactly that. But at this point, that's when the nigga go ahead and got shot. And you wanna kill a nigga for no reason, just cause you couldn't, you know, run up your bread and shit. You go ahead and do that. You hating ass niggas, bro. Feel me? But hey, man. Like I said, X in the building. Chase, we about to react to that song. I had to do it. Because I ain't react to X songs at all. Because, like, you know, the dude dead and stuff like that. But RIP to Buddy, though. I'm just going to go straight into the video. Yeah. But before we start it again, go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Because we're trying to run into those 600 subs by the end of this month, man. And we at 560 currently. And we're trying to run it up to 570 by the end of this week. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And just go straight into the video. Boys, hit the subscribe button. RPX, man. Know this field, leaving your car.
Just not sure what he's thinking. He's getting back into his car. He's grabbed his bag, and from our vantage, there's no one around him. You know, you wait for these things to end, but then you fear how it might wind up. He's completely alone.
That boy not alone, G.
Spirits when I'm sleeping, I've been creeping with the demon shadows walking the flames.
Alright, that shit just caught me off guard. Who, but in the first place, please tell me, who's this dude? IK Bod Veins? Like, who the hell is this dude? And why would the label put out something like that? I don't know if it means something to X or something, but out of anything, you decide to put out this, though. Like, who is this dude? Like, this dude is not popping. I got no clue who the hell that is. They probably paid. One thing is, that's how I know them labels making money with them dudes. First of all, this dude is not popping in the first place. You feel me? He's not popping at all. And X is dead. And y'all dropping a song like that. Like, what's the point? He probably paid for a whole feature. You feel me? He probably didn't pay X, but he paid the label just for that shit. So I'm pretty sure, like, because this dude is not popping. I'm pretty sure that's why they even make the song with him. That's why they even drop it, because they know one thing for sure is gonna get views, hella views, and those people gonna check out the dude either way. But I ain't though, and y'all shouldn't. I ain't gonna lie, that shit trash.
I gotta tell you,
I've been speaking to the reaper, seeing spirits when I'm sleeping. I've been creeping with the demon shadows, walking the flames, sipping blood with the leeches. Fuck the god you believe. When I look in the mirror, all I see is disgrace.
All of this, feeling like blood on the end of my blood. Can't complain, everything okay. Scars on my heart, but feeling this pain.
Got a knife in my back, can't kill me though. Numb to it all, my feelings froze. Pray to the sky, Lord, give me hope. Bitch, I'm born alone to die alone. Can't hold in my halo, slave for the peso, middle finger four. Landed the 3 feet, cancer the teens, never trust police, but the bus back. Fuck the government, never trust that. All the people wanna know where the love is at, we already know.
But one thing I did hear, he said, fuck the government, man. I ain't gonna lie, it's always fuck the government. You feel me? It's always F the government. Cause, like, the government is the government, and they never up to nothing good. They only trying to take people money. They only trying to take people cheese out in the first place. Hey, Trump, man, let me get my stimulus, man. I need my stimulus, G. Like, you holding my money, man. I need that. Come on, man. I need that. Okay, I need that, bro. Like, ain't gonna fly. I need that trunk. But it's like there's really no reaction to the thing. It's like the song is a vibe X song. You feel me? That's a song X would do. Feel me? But it's not coming out to me. You feel me? I don't know if y'all was feeling it or not. If you're watching, you're probably an X fan and you click on this video. You feel me? But my bad if I ain't had a better reaction or something, cause you know that's just not my type, my style of, you know, thing. Cause it's like there's, I can't really have any reaction to that. You feel me? So that just, you know, I don't know.
Oh, where the fucking drugs at? Where the guns at? Could you just go?
Hey. R.I.P. X though, man. R.I.P. the X.
I was in the house with some glass jars, breaking out the back, yeah. I'm a best cat called and I broke a back, yeah. Wow, heard a dad call, pushed me on the damn floor, told me put my pants on. I was thinking a lot of things, boy, any means I'll kill this bitch, nigga. If he try to take me from the fucking grill of my dreams, I'll kill him first. Put his ass in the dirt, put it back cause he works over like earth, and he won't be the first.
Bro. Bro. What the hell? What in the world was that? That's the real shit. Like, why would the label put out this? Man, they just trying to make bread. You feel me? They just trying to make bread. But just because X is dead, you feel me? I ain't gonna even put a rate on this song. I don't want nobody to feel offensive or anything. If I give this song a rate, y'all probably gonna say some shit. You feel me? I don't want nobody to get offensive, no X fan to get any offensive. But yeah, I ain't gonna rate this song. So this is gonna be for this reaction video. Hey, that's one of the worst reaction videos I had so far. So you can go ahead and watch my last one or something. But this was not it. You feel me? So this is gonna be for this reaction video, man. If you new to the channel, go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, man. And we're just gonna go on to the next reaction video, man. Stay gleeful, man. You can comment down below what you're rating for this song, though.
I wanna rock right now, so pass me the mic. Call that part right now.